Closest town from here is Riverwood. My uncle's the blacksmith there. I'm sure he'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today. Looks like he's gone for good this time. But I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes back.
Thank you. Ain't every day we get visitors in Riverwood. Hadvar? I'd be glad to help a friend of Hadvar.
What?
That explains what I saw earlier. Flying down the...
You're right.
The Jarl... We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can.
Take a look.
All right.
Feindahl thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from me. She's already mine, I keep telling you.
Uncle Alvar, hello.
Hadvar? Thank Talos. Your friend told me about Helgen. Come on inside. Sigrid will get you something to eat. And tell us.
A dragon! Ashad!
What? What is it now, Mother? Dragons now, is it? Please, Mother. If you keep on like this, everyone in town will think you're crazy. And I've got better things to do than listen to more of your fantasies.
It was a dragon! It'll kill us all and then you'll believe me!
Borgnar. Borgnar, are you listening?
Hard not to.
The ale is going bad. We need to get it.
We got rooms and food. Drink, too. I cook. Ain't much else to tell. Yep, ale's going bad.
I guess you don't have potatoes in your ears after all. Just make sure we get a fresh batch in soon. You're that visitor been poking around. Word is Ulfric Stormcloak escaped from the Imperials. War's only going to get worse now.